There goes the snake. There goes the snake. It's moved out of the road. Doc Martin from KRAZTV. Yeah, you saw it. I ran a little baby black snake off the road so that nobody ran over it. It's gonna rain. It rained yesterday. Rat Fink's garage, and there he is. Wow. I'm looking from the ranch of the barking sheep. These other lights, they mean nothing. We can't see the moon. And that's right, it's the thunder full moon. One of full, two full moons. And here I am seeking at night, waiting long after it's gone over the mountain. Only a plane blinking a light. That's all you see. In the sky where the rain comes from the mountains, it also hides the full moon. Yeah, you can see my glasses glitter. That's the face of Doc Martin from KRAZTV. You know, I guess I should tell you another story about astronomers I have known. One of my greatest friends, yeah, you see the eyes, was Dr. Godfrey Sewell. He was an astrophysicist, but he also owned a vineyard in Sonoyta, where I, Arizona's first sparkling winemaker, got grapes. Got grapes from him as a single vineyard and made an amateur wine one time that won an international silver. And that's the true story. And then Sonoyta Vineyards had a wine from him called Millennium Avec Passion. Yes, a real medal winner it was, from Indianapolis. So, Godfrey Sewell, he was an astrophysicist, but he was my friend, and he was an astronomer I knew. All I see is mildly pink skies. The moon is hid there when it could have been there. Oh, did you see that? Lightning. I saw it. Not much. That's what you're seeing tonight. The night of the thunder full moon. One of two from July 2015. P.S. We ain't over Ratfinks, but Ratfink, I may come over tomorrow night and show you if the moon comes up, a belated full moon. For now, from KRAZTV, I'm out of here. Was there an animal I showed in the first shot? Well, it finally came out. The thunder full moon. Bright. Rat Fink, where are you? See you next time at the end of the month. KRAZTV and the thunder full moon of the 1st of July. Rat Fink's garage. And there he is.